Upgrade your stream visuals and keep your audience engaged with the full set of clean, professional effects, titles, and transitions in Streamer Tools for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find its templates in the Titles, Effects, and Transitions browsers. In the Titles browser, we've got all the graphics you'll need for your timelines, backgrounds, lower thirds, titles, and additional tools. We won't have time to show you everything included in this product. Be sure to check out the content preview video. I'll put a link in the description. I've got some footage on my timeline, and I think these graphics will be a perfect addition. I'd like to add an opening graphic. From the Tools section, I'll add the intro template before the first clip. I'll add my title and load up a clip in the drop zone. I can position and scale it as needed. Below this, I have complete control over the look of all of the elements in this title. I'll adjust the colors to the branding of the channel. There are extra video effects I can add, like glow, drop shadow, and 3D extrude. I'm going to use this as a self-contained title screen, but if you want to composite it with other video footage, it's got additional background effects like a solid color, noise, duotone, blur, and black and white. I'll add Title 9 after this to introduce the guest for the stream. I'll load up her profile pic. Next, I'll customize all of my text in the text fields in the parameters and adjust the colors to our branding. Down in the Tools section, there is a template called Timer that has a countdown to our live stream. I'll attach it to the bottom left corner over the first two title screens. I'll adjust its style to match our branding. I'll change the start value of the number to 9, meaning there's 9 seconds left until the show starts, and then set the decimals to 0. Let's drop lower third 3 over the host of the show on the next clip. I can position, scale, and rotate it with the on-screen control. I'll adjust the text and the colors to our branding. The included effects and transitions really add a ton of polish and energy to your timelines. The effects include items like glitches, overlays, and picture-in-picture effects. The transitions add a lot of the same elements to really move the timeline along. I just scratched the surface of everything included in Streamer Tools. This is a must-have set of effects for anyone creating streaming content or would like to really improve the look of their content for any social media. Download a free trial today right from the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.